this morning that I know the ceremonies downtown have been well received, but this is where you want your medal.
Congratulations to the two Lauras and to Laura Muir for her first outdoor title, hopefully the first of many more moments at the top of the podium to come. Well, from gold to gold, because Matthew Hudson-Smith, of course, took gold in the 400 metres here a couple of days ago. A fantastic run from him. He didn't get the British record that many people were perhaps predicting because he'd shown such speed in the semi-finals, but the important thing for him was getting that medal, getting that first big title, and he had his medal ceremony a little bit earlier today as well. Of course, he got the silver as well in the 4x400 metre relay last night, but his was in the outdoor space where they have been using an opera singer to sing the anthems, so I'm not sure if that was the case for Matthew Hudson-Smith, we shall hear shortly, but he was absolutely thrilled, wasn't he, with his run, with his victory, with his gold, and we will talk to him, hopefully, to hear the anthem.